The University of Massachusetts Dartmouth, UMass Dartmouth, UMassD, or UMD is one of five campuses and operating subdivisions of the University of Massachusetts UMass. It is located in North Dartmouth, Massachusetts, United States, in the center of the South Coast region, between the cities of New Bedford to the east and Fall River to the west. It became a UMass campus in 1991 when Southeastern Massachusetts University was merged into the University of Massachusetts system. In 2011, UMass Dartmouth became the first university in the world to have a sustainability report that met the top level of the world's most comprehensive, credible, and widely used standard, the GRI's G3.1 standard. In 2013, UMass Dartmouth became the first university in the world whose annual sustainability report achieved an A application level according to the GRI G3.1 standard by having the sources of data used in its annual sustainability report verified by an independent third party.
The campus has an overall student body of 9,155 students, including undergraduate, graduate students, and continuing education students. In spring 2008, there were approximately 4,173 students living on campus. Approximately 61 undergraduate programs of study and 32 graduate programs are offered. There are more than 300 full-time faculty. The school also hosts the University of Massachusetts School of Law, as the trustees of the state's university system voted during 2004 to purchase the nearby Southern New England School of Law, a private institution that is accredited regionally but not by the American Bar Association. This proposal was rejected at the time and lay dormant for several years, but was revived in October 2009 with an offer by SNESL to donate its campus and resources, valued at over $20 million, to the university. The proposal was approved unanimously by the State Board of Higher Education on February 2, 2010.